I'm coming across quite a language barrier here. There are very few English speakers in Brazil, and I don't speak much Portuguese, only a couple of words.
I give it my best shot.
Is the Opala vender
set? It's Opala, it's a vender Opala.
Speak English?
No English.
But after a frustrating hour, I do find a car here that I really want to pursue. It's on for only 15,000 real, about $6,500, and it looks well cared for.
The good thing about the pictures is in a garage, so it looks like it's been looked after, and I think they've owned it for 25 years. Seems like a bit of a bargain to me.
The call starts badly.
Portuguese.
You speak Portuguese, okay.
But the owner does know a few phrases of English.
Thank
you. See?
Good interior.
Ah, good.
Strong engine.
Strong engine. See?
Good car.
Good car, great.
And I like what he's saying. Enough to go and see the car. I'm going to be shown round the Opala by Fernanda, whose father has owned the car for over 30 years.
Fernanda, wow. Looks amazing. What a great looking car. I like the four rear lights. They're very nice.
Yeah, original.
Original. Nice interior. 5-speed gearbox. Yeah, very nice. Does it start up okay?
See.
You'd expect to hear the throaty roar of a V8, but I bet you it's a nice little four-cylinder. Sounds quite throaty. Yeah, it's got a nice sound coming from the exhaust. Well, this is my very first experience of a Chevrolet Opala. I do like being behind the wheel with this car. It's absolutely wonderful. But clearly, the only thing that lets this car down is the colour. Beige. It's hideous. You're probably thinking, why would I touch this with a barge pole? The truth is, if I was to buy this car, that's part of my game plan. Because I reckon the person that would buy this motor in the future wouldn't care less about the colour. Perfect for the hot rod community. It's right for somebody to drop in that 6-cylinder engine, change the paint colour, put some stripes over it, bigger wheels. This is the perfect blank canvas.
Rather than going in hard, I give Fernanda the chance to set the tone for the deal.
What's the lowest you can come down to?
14,000.
14,000. That's still $6,000. That's still a lot of money. I do want to buy this car, so let's get the deal done. I give you $5,200, which is about 12,000 real finish price.
12,000? Fechado.
Yes?
Fechado.